that he said was, he said, now baby, look at all of the rain we had to come through. And if God can bring us through this rain, God, I got no help up in here tonight. In other words, if God can bring me through this, I guarantee you he can bring you through it also. But all you gotta do is learn to lean and depend on him. Come on and shout praise the Lord. Tell somebody beside you and tell them the rain was too heavy in my life. But I'm glad about it. Because it will not destroy me. Come on and shout yes. So what we're going to pray for tonight is not for the Lord to keep bringing you through it, but we're going to ask the Lord to keep praising you as you go and move forward. Because this thing is coming to pass. I believe Crystal Brown Gibson said, I've been through too much, through so much, but Lord, it's for your glory. And this that you're going through, God said it's for his glory. All you got to do is keep the faith. Stay in the race. Come on. I got no help in here tonight. So what we're going to do is we're going to praise him for you. But we can't praise him for you unless you praise him with us. Come on and shout yes. So for the next 2 minutes, I need everybody to just go up in a praise. If it's just a hallelujah. Oh God, have mercy. I hope God says something. I will change it. God said if we can take the next 7 seconds for the completion of what he's going to do in her life, he's going to do it to me. Yeah.